Hello, fellow YouTubers. It is I, Mighty Mike Little Gamer, here with the second video for the $3 category for July Scratch Off Challenge, which is the XWords. Three tickets out of the 18 total. Let's see what we get. H. Let's see here. This is puzzle one. I think I got $9 on this one. I believe this is $9. I'll have to check it later because I got two words here. It says that you get $9 for two words on puzzle one. And I just got that. So I believe this is a $9 winner. Okay. Let's move on to the next one. One word there. I got two words here, so I guess this might be another winner. See here. I believe this one's a $3 winner. Yep. This one's probably $3. Actually, wait. Noise. Actually, it's $6 because I got a green word, which is times two, so that makes it $6. So I got $6 winner here. One more ticket. this one's not a winner. So I'm assuming that I got my money back, which is $15 out of it. Actually, I made $6 on this session out of $9 spent. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a comment down below. If you've ever played the XWords $3 ticket game before, tell me your winning experiences. If you like this game, give it a try. Anyways, do not forget to like and subscribe to my channel, and please remember to hit that notification button if you want to receive more posts, scratch offs, because I'm still doing the remaining of the $3 ones and the rest for this month's. If you guys are still playing out there, good luck and stay tuned.